Assalamualaikum kids, open your LED copies from Arjun and mention it. And today's our topic is Adil and the gold chain. Write down fill in the blanks on your copy. Number one is Adil was dash year old, 12 year old. Dash year old, 12 year old. Adil was cleaning his dash, cleaning his cycle. Cleaning his dash, cleaning his cycle. Adil soon saw his mother on the dash, on the pavement. On the dash, on the pavement. The dash were in the room, the men. The dash, the men, the dash, the men. Adil cycled straight to the dash and ran inside to the dash, to the police station, to the dash, to the police station. Two men have dash my mother's gold chain, have dash, have stolen, have dash, have stolen. The inspector dashed the chain under the clock, inspector dash, inspector found, inspector dash, inspector found. Okay kids, write down, answer the following question on your copy. Why did Adil stay at home? Because he was cleaning his cycle. Why did Adil stay his home? Because he is cleaning his cycle. Because he cleaning his bicycle. Who stole the gold chain? Two men stole the gold chain. Two men stole the gold chain. Question number three is, where did the man hide the chain? The man hide the chain under a clock. The man hide a chain under a clock. The man hide a chain under a clock. Who went to the house with Adil? An inspector and constable went to the house with Adil. An inspector and a constable went to the house with Adil. An inspector and constable went to the house with Adil. Okay, kids? फिर से एक दफा पढ़ा देती क्वेश्चन आंसर. व्हाई डिड अदर स्टे एट होम? बिकॉज ही वाज क्लीनिंग द बाइसाइकिल. व्हाई हु स्टोल द गोल्ड चेन? टू मैन स्टोल द गोल्ड चेन. वेयर डिड द मैन हाइड द चेन? द मैन हाइड द चेन अंडर अ क्लॉक. हु वेंट टू द हाउस विद अदर? एन इंस्पेक्टर एंड constable went to the house with Adil. Okay kids, do homework, unit number 10, Adil and the gold chain on your literature copies. Allah Hafiz.